first, you can do squats. You can do 20 of them. Feel me? Just basically straight up and down. All body weight. You can do 20 squats. And then you're going to do 20 standing lunges. Make sure you bring your knee up. Feel me? You're going to do 20 of those. Time yourself for like 30 seconds. You feel me? Then after the plank's 30 seconds, you're going to do the plank push-ups. You feel me? You can do like 15, 20 of them. Plank push-ups, you're going to do knee-ups. You feel me? Just one knee, two knee, feel me? Back and forth. You can do 10 each leg, basically. And then after that, you can do fire hydrants. Feel me? Basically these up. You probably want to do 20 each leg. And then after fire hydrants, kick ups, you do 20 each leg. 20 crunches or 25, whatever. Don't matter. Just make sure you feel it. You're going to do the side crunches. Probably about 25 of those. Then after side crunches, you're gonna do both sides. And after side crunches, you're gonna do kick outs. Just like this. Feel me? Right, 25 of those. You do jackknife. Just toes up, kind of in a V sit. Go to your toes. You do that for like 25. Just basically lay out. Oh, hey. 25 of those. Then you can do this might be the last one. You can do Russian twists. You can keep your legs up. You know, sides. You can do the Russian twist. You feel me? You gotta do 50 of these. So you need to do 25 on both sides. Make sure you're in a V-sit with your feet off the ground and you kind of lean back. And you do 50 of them. You can do bicycles. Do a light bicycle, probably time yourself like a minute. Do the whole thing once and see how you feel. And then after that, if you can go through another circuit, do another circuit.